Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Atlanta. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the captain has parked the aircraft at the gate and has turned off the fastened seatbelt sign. Please use caution when opening overhead compartments as items may have shifted during flight and could fall out. You may now use the cellular functions of those smaller electronic devices, but remain seated and leave your carry-on items stowed. If you're making a connection, be sure to check the TV monitors in the terminal for your flight and gate number. If you're continuing on flight 4236 with service to Richmond, this is your aircraft. We ask that you please remain seated in your original seat. Satari will come from the back and do a passenger count. Once that is complete, I will make an announcement and you can feel free to move about the cabin as necessary. But until you hear that announcement, again, please remain seated in your original seat. If you're up and moving about the cabin, we're assuming you're getting off and that does mess up our count. It's been our pleasure serving you this afternoon. We know you have a choice when you fly, and we thank you so much for choosing Southwest Airlines. Have an enjoyable stay here in the Atlanta area or wherever your final destination may be.